Okay, so when you have your two blocks cut out and your line sewn across them, go ahead with the scissors and trim any excess batting.